हेलो गाइस, माय नेम इज़ रोनू मेशचंद राम फ्रॉम सिद्धांत कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी। माय टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ मेजर टाइप ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट मीडिया यूज्ड इन पीटीसी मींस प्लांट टिश्यू कल्चर, गाइडेड बाय सुनीता महाराज। लेट अस सी द फर्स्ट पार्ट, द न्यूट्रिएंट्स। द न्यूट्रिएंट्स हैव टू टाइप्स, इनऑर्गेनिक न्यूट्रिएंट्स एंड ऑर्गेनिक न्यूट्रिएंट्स। इन इनऑर्गेनिक न्यूट्रिएंट्स देयर आर टू टाइप्स, मैक्रो न्यूट्रिएंट्स एंड माइक्रो न्यूट्रिएंट्स। इन ऑर्गेनिक न्यूट्रिएंट्स देयर आर फोर टाइप्स, विटामिन्स, हेक्सिटोल्स, अमीनो एसिड्स, कार्बोहाइड्रेट। Let us see the page. Each plant tissue culture medium must contain the following essential components to support in vitro plant growth. These are as follows: macro inorganic nutrients and micro inorganic nutrients. Let us see the macro nutrients. There are three points. Need of macronutrients is higher. It is present in millimolar mm quantities more than 30 ppm slash 1 or mg slash 1. Macronutrients provide both anions and cations from the plant cells. Let us see the next part. In macronutrients, there are types like nitrogen. Let us see the four types. In organic form, used as amino acids, different organic acids and esons hydrolysate. In inorganic form, used as nitrate or ammonia. Nitrogen is major component of all plant tissue culture media. Nitrogen helps to synthesize complex organic molecule. Let us see potassium. K ion is present in high concentration in the cytoplasm, 100 to 200 mm, and in chloroplast, 20 to 200 mm. Let us see the next point. K plus is essential for maintaining the ion balancing activation of many enzymes, maintaining osmotic pressure and osmotic regulation of cells. Let us see the micronutrients. Boron B, manganese Mn, zinc Zn, molybdenum Mo, C copper Cu, cobalt Co. Used in less amount, less than 30 ppm mg slash 1. Concentration is always in um. Let us see zinc. Zn plays an active role in protein synthesis and in the synthesis of tryptophan and supplied as zinc sulfate. Let us see the manganese. Plays an important role in the Hill's reaction of photosynthesis, required in many enzymatic activities, supplied as manganese sulfate. Let us see organic nutrients. Vitamins. Plant synthesis required vitamins, essential for many biochemical reaction. Cultured cells are capable to produce vitamin at some level. They require an exogenous supply of different vitamins for optimum growth. Most usable vitamins are thiamine, pyridoxine, nicotinic acid, vitamin B complex. Thank you.